In this video, let's talk about another option of the forms, such as variable input. You can use variable input if you need to save some data from the user and store it in order to be able to present it to him. For the purposes of this video, we have created a button with some basic profile of your user. This is just a message with the name, the balance, and the wallet. In this video, we're gonna store some data in a variable txt1, which gonna store the user's wallet information. Let's create a variable input form in the profile editor button. For this, we're going to post editor, selecting the button and press add variable input. In our previous videos, we have created some variables. Let's use the txt1 variable to store the data we need. Bot will ask us to enter the question. Let's enter our question. In this question, let's ask our users to input their wallet address. The variable input is created. Let's add some information message for the user. As you can see, our form contains one variable input and one regular message. Let's get out to the main menu and test our form. User presses the button Profile Editor and he will be prompted to enter his wallet address. Let's enter some random number. Bot shows us the regular message we have saved in the form. Let's check our profile. As you can see, the data from the variable txt1 is already presented in the profile we have created. This is how variable input works.